And months after well-known Cleveland chef Jonathan Sawyer closed his local restaurant and filed for bankruptcy, he has got a new job. Sawyer will become the new chef at the Four Seasons Hotel in Chicago. The James Beard award-winning chef was known in Cleveland for popular restaurants like Greenleaf Tavern and Noodle Cat.